Even with two blades, it actually blows pretty good air. Not entirely sure what happened to the other two blades. If I get the scoop, I'll leave it in the description.